today's video, I'm going to talk to you about lung cleanse. Now, why is a lung cleanse important? Because of the rising COVID cases and so many variants and mutants that are rising and increasing, it starts affecting the lungs, causing lung infection. So all the more necessary for us to cleanse our lungs. Now, mucus is important to prevent the entry of pathogens and bacteria in our body. But when there is a buildup or excess of mucus, it starts causing a lot of respiratory issues, lung diseases like asthma, bronchitis, pneumonia, and COPD, and so many more. So doing this lung cleanse once a week is going to help break down that mucus buildup that is there in the body. So how you're supposed to do that is what I'm going to talk in this video and share with you. So the first thing that you need to do is mash garlic cloves, two garlic cloves, and mix it with pure raw honey and have it in the morning. Very, very effective to remove that mucus buildup that is there in the body. The next remedy is to drink fenugreek or methi seed water. Boil the methi seeds and drink that water at least 2 cups, one in the morning, one in the evening. Very, very effective in breaking down the mucus. The next thing that you need to do is you can take 250 ml of water, and to that add 1/2 teaspoon of cayenne pepper and drink that for instant relief, especially if you have sinus or asthma. Another remedy that is helpful is to take steam. When you take steam, it helps in breaking down all the mucus. So steam, if you don't have that steamer in your house, you can just take a normal vessel, boil water, cover your head with a cloth and take that steam, inhale the steam. In that water, you can add eucalyptus oil or peppermint oil. That is also very, very effective. Another remedy that you can try out is warming up a little bit of castor oil. Rub it on your chest, you know, at least before sleeping, rub it well so that oil penetrates inside your skin and it has the ability of breaking down the mucus. So that is very, very effective. Now, how many of you focus on your breathing or you breathe correctly? Very, very good for, you know, strengthening your lungs as well and to remove that mucus is to focus on deep breathing. So when you inhale and hold for 4 to 6 seconds. And when you exhale till there is nothing that is left to come out. Keep doing this. When you inhale and when you exhale, you notice your stomach goes inside. So it is very good in strengthening your core as well. And when you keep doing this, you will notice a very good glow on your skin as well. So focus on your breathing. So these are simple things that is going to help you cleanse your lungs. Another tea that you can make and drink is you take water and you add ginger. You can add garlic. Garlic is optional. You can add peppercorns. You can add a piece of turmeric. If you don't have raw turmeric, you can add turmeric powder as well. And you can add your cinnamon stick in that. Boil it and drink 200 ml of that in the morning and 200 ml in the evening. Very, very effective. Do this once a week and you will instantly notice the difference, especially if you are someone who has a lot of respiratory issues. You will definitely see a change. So if you are going to follow this, mention in the comments below. Let me know how you feel. And that is it for this video, guys. Forward this to as many people as you can so even they can benefit during this entire COVID crisis that's going on. So thank you for watching. Until we meet again, take care, eat healthy, and keep safe.